We're here in White Plains having so much fun. People are just sewing away.
38 on Manhattan's west side. This is where that testing site will begin. Operation set to start about 8 a.m. Reporting live, Katherine Creag, Weekend Today in New York.
Veteran NBC New York reporter Katherine Creag died suddenly Wednesday night. The network announced Thursday. She was 47. Creag, who joined WNBC in 2011 and was among the familiar faces in the morning on Today in New York, had not been ill and was working as recently as Wednesday morning. The network called her death unexpected but did not disclose any other details. The Emmy-winning journalist was remembered for her love of Filipino food and her boundless energy. Creag graduated from New York University in 1996 and spent 5 years at Fox before signing on with NBC. She has won or shared in winning multiple Emmys, Associated Press and Edward R. Murrow Awards during her career. Creag, a native of Manila, is survived by her husband of 14 years, Bill Gaffner, and her three children, a son and two daughters. Gaffner could not immediately be reached.
Reporting live, Katherine Creag, Today in New York. We'll send it back to you, Michael.